I'm confessing that I love you. Tell me, do you love me too? I'm confessing that I need you. Honest, I do need you every moment. In your eyes I read such strange things, but your lips deny.
I met my wife at Lakeshore High School in study hall. Okay, we were in there, and there's a woman there, older than Jean, older than me. I think I was in 11th grade. And this senior, this woman, I think her name was Potter. I remember Potts, they called her. And I wanted to get her attention, so I threw an eraser at her. But I missed, and I hit Jean. And Jean turned around, real mad look, and that's how we met.
My girlfriend was wearing his Lakeshore ID bracelet. And I said, let me wear that. So I'm walking around and saying, I'm going with Jerry Deldon. But then the eraser hit me. Wedding, I remember getting ready for my wedding. Oh God, this is embarrassing. But my mother and my aunt had to help me put this girdle on because it was it was one of those old Playtex girdles and it was all rubber. There was no smooth lining and it was hard to get on. So I had two people help me get this girdle on. And the old St. Gertrude's Church on Jefferson. And we had a nice little reception at Jerry's on the Lake, which is not there anymore. And went back to Mom's house, right? We went back to Mom's house. And hung out there for a while.
Am I guessing that you love me? Dreaming dreams of you in vain. I'm confessing that I love you over again.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You gave me wings and made me. because you loved me.
Thank you. Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when